Hi everybody, I'm Charlie Variety. I just got back from school. Say, do you want to come inside my clubhouse? Well, alright, let's go! Haha, I almost forgot. To make the clubhouse appear, we get to say the magic words. Miska, Muska, Mickey Mouse. Say it with me. Miska, Muska, Mickey Mouse. That's me.
Starring Alison Vella, Frank Vella, Lizzie and Maddie, Claire Johnson, and your friendly neighbor, Charlie Vella.
Right here.
It's the Mickey Mouse Clubhouse. Come inside, it's fun inside.
It's the Charlie Variety Clubhouse, huh?
Charlie's Family Day.
Up, hello there. Up. What's going on up there? Oh, jeez.
All right.
I had to get down from here.
Okay,
hold on a second. Oh, yeah. The regular Charlie Variety. Huh? What's going on up there?
Bark, 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 bark.
Oh yeah, Blue, you're right. It's my girlfriend, Sangwon Cousin Gano, my family member. Oh, I got you, Sakura. I want you to come down and have a family member with me.
Boy, I am sure glad to see each other.
Yeah, I really know. Wow, we have a lot of families. It's right here in our clubhouse, say. Like me, Claire, Lizzie, and all my friends have families. Hey, Blue, what do we like to do with our family? Oh yeah, we'll play Blue's Clues to figure out what we can do with our family.
We are gonna play Blue's Clues, cause it's a really great game, yeah.
So, remember, Bruce Poppins will be on a cruise. Bruce Cruise. We gotta get rid of that Poppins. There's an invisible fin around here. Oh, this might be able to, clean this up. There. Alright, you know what we need to play Bruce Cruise? Our handy dandy...
Notebook!
Notebook, right, come on! Hey, side table drawer. Have you never met my parents when you moved into my clubhouse?
Well, I have met your parents when I first met you when you found a new clubhouse. You have a lot of room to explore. Well, here are your notebooks.
Thank you, side table drawer, for giving us our notebooks.
To play Blue's Clues, we gotta find...
Paw print!
Oh, a paw print. Right. And that's our first...
A clue?
Then we put it in our... Cause the blues. We gotta find another paw print. That's the second clue. We put it in our notebook cause they're whose clues? Blues clues. We gotta find the last paw print. That's the third clue. We put it in our notebook cause they're whose clues? Blues clues. You know what to do. Sit down in a thinking chair and think. Cause when we use our minds, take a step at a time, we can do anything.
That was one piece. Alright, are you ready to find some clues to figure out what we would like to do with our family? Oh, fantastic! Let's go look for clues. We are looking for Blue's Clues. We are looking for Blue's Clues. We are looking for Blue's Clues. Wonder where they are.
A clue. A clue.
A clue? You see a clue? Where?
On your back.
Back here. I don't see anything. Where?
Right there.
Oh, there is a clue. On us. That must mean we are our first clue. Hey, we better write us down in our handy dandy
notebook.
Look at us. We are clues. Okay, we start off with my hair, then my face and the ears, my eyebrows, eyes, nose, mouth, my shirt, my hands, pants, and shoes. And there's me.
First, I'll drop my head with my headband and mic set. Then I'll drop a shirt and skirt. My gloves and my fingers. My socks and shoes. There. It's me.
Here we are, Sakura. This is our crew reveal right there. That's me, and that's you right there. So, what could we like to do with our family? With ourselves? Oh yeah, good idea. But I think we need to keep looking for more clues just to make sure. Oh!
We need some help!
Oh, hey, Silver and Pale! Huh, hey, what do you like to do with our family? Just one thing. What seems to be the problem?
Oh, hi, Steve! Hi, Lou!
Hello!
We're playing hide and seek. Oh, and it's our turn to go find our friends. But all we can find is each other. Will you help us find our friends?
Nah, don't worry, Silver and Pale. We'll help you find our friends. Will you help us find our friends? Yeah, this will be cool. And then we will go back and keep looking for more clues. Okay, let's start looking for Mickey's that has two brothers in his family. So, we have three paths to choose from. Let's take a look at that map. So, which path should we take? The left path, the upper path, or the right path? Which path should we take to see Mickey and his family?
You should take the right path.
We should take the right path to see Mickey the Mouse and his brothers.
Oh, there's Mickey and his brothers.
Hiya, pal.
Hello there.
Alright, Mickey. So, I understand that you and your brothers are going out together as a family members.
Well, one thing we like to do together as a family is to go camping in the woods.
Oh, you like to go camping? Well, we love to camp and sit by the fire and make s'mores.
We always wanted to go outside to see some animals outside of our backyard.
I always wanted to camp. Hey Charlie, I think Mario has his older brother. Maybe you can talk to him what he would like to do with his family.
Okay, well have a nice day, Mickey Mouse.
Hey look, there's more paths.
Okay, we have to check the map again. So, which path should we take? The upper path, the right path, or the bottom path? Which path should we take to visit the Mario Brothers' house?
Take the right path.
Let's take this path to see the brothers.
Oh, there's the brothers.
Hey guys.
Hi brothers, we have a question for you two. What would you two like to do with the family?
Well, we would like adventures and having a nice day racing and sporting together.
Oh,
that is really cool. Hey, my favorite sports that I like to play is track and field and baseball.
Oh, you love to play baseball and track and field. That is your favorite sports that you love to play.
Wow, you really know all the paths and finding your friends that have family members.
Thanks, Charlie and Sakura.
It was my pleasure, Silver and Pale. Huh. Hey, we better get back to the clubhouse and try to find two more clues to figure out what we like to do with our family.
A clue.
You see our second clue? Where? Oh, there's a clue, and it's on this smile. Huh. Oh, I can do that. Oh, you mean, I think that smile is a clue. We need our notebook. Okay, number two, a smile. For a smile, we will draw a circle like this. Two dots for the eyes, and a long curve up. And here's our smile. So, our first clue was us, and now we have a smile. Ourselves and a smile. Ourselves and a smile. What do you think? Oh yeah, that might be it, but I think we better find our last blue clue just to make sure if we are right about that one.